Each year, our school council votes on the school charity for the year. Since the COVID-19 pandemic, the NHS has been on the forefront of our minds, specifically the Jenny Lind Children's Hospital, because of the impact they have made on local children. Throughout the year, we run a number of events to help raise money.
We wanted to show the hospital and their staff how grateful we are for their help. And we wanted to let the patients know that they are not alone and that we are thinking of them.
During the year, a member of staff's twin premature babies were treated at the Jenny Lind Hospital. This made our fundraising way more special. In total, we raised about £9,143.23.
My favourite was the reindeer event when we met Prancer and Dancer.
We are so proud and grateful to have been awarded the Charity Champion Award. The children have been so inspired over the last year by the Jenny Lind Children's Hospital, and we were delighted to be able to make a contribution to their fundraising effort.